I was just passing through. I thought I'd like to meet you. Sit down. You met all the boys here, I suppose?
Yes, sir.
They tell me you've been right on your toes ever since you got here.
Well, that's fine. You know, some people told me that you were dumb. I think you're smart. In fact, I think you're smart enough to understand a situation when it's explained to you.
Like what, sir?
Well, for instance, building a dam on Willard Creek.
Just what's your interest in this, Mr. Taylor?
What's my interest? Well, anything that benefits the state is mighty important to me. Owning a lot of its industry, newspapers, and other odds and ends. Now, if I felt that you had the welfare of the state at heart like I have, I'd say you were a man to watch. Now, what do you like? Business? If you like business, you can pick any job in the state and go right to the top. Or politics. Huh? If you like being a senator, there's no reason why you can't come back to that Senate and stay there as long as you want to. If you're smart. Now, you take the boys here, or Joe Payne. They're doing all right. They don't have to worry about being re-elected or anything else. They're smart. They take my advice.
You mean you tell these men and Senator Payne what to do?
Oh, yes. Joe Payne has been taking my advice for the past 20 years.
You're a liar.